it rained last night, so the trails are a little bit soggy, but it's still very pretty. Lots of birds and lots of wildlife out here.